A 44-year-old Caucasian female seeks treatment for severe retrosternal chest pain. Nitroglycerin infusion is administered. What is the most likely effect on myosin at the target site? Dephosphorylation. Dephosphorylation. Nitrates mimic the effects of endogenous nitric oxide. In fact, nitrates are transformed to NO at the vascular smooth muscle tissue, which would promote myosin dephosphorylation.